Ruh-roh, I'm having a good time. Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. The stench of death, you say?
Animals. Where are the guards?
Bad bear. Ow. Bears. Let's see, I'll let you out, and then I'll let you out.
You are truly a hero. You have my family.
Goro, Goro.
Did you just break? Oh no.
Thank you, Mystios. I have been at the mercy of those beasts. Did Nataka send you?
You must be his contact.
My son was spying on an order member. It was his first job. But he got captured.
There's a lot of blood on me.
I shouldn't have agreed to let him be involved.
It wasn't your fault. Your son made a choice, and you respected it.
He had a life ahead of him. But now...
Where did this madman take your son?
His soldiers took him downstream. They're going to finish him off, Mystios. Please, save him.
Okay.
Where was your son last seen?
Down the stream, Mystios.
Okay, we already...
Tell me more about this madman.
I've heard things about him. The calls of beasts herald his approach.
Am I gonna go deal with the hunter? Huntsman?
And they dragged my boy away. Mystios, please, bring my boy back to me.
Okay.
You're injured. Stay here while I find your son.
Please.
Yes, please, stay here with all the bears.
I'll be flaying him right now.
That doesn't sound lovely.
But this madman she's talking about didn't get his hands on him. This is a bloodbath. What happened here? Fog is burning.
Interesting that she mentioned the fog.
What kind of monster would do this? These tools were used on the victims. Wolves aren't to blame for this carnage.
Ugh.
This door is locked. But the blood trail leads further into the swamp. There he is.
It's okay. Your mother sent me.
Calm down, boy.
No. Don't kill me. Stay away from me.
Come back.
Your mother sent me. Oh, you dumb kid.
Raka. Boy! Come back!
Stay away!
Where are you running?
What happened here?
A lot of dead people. What did happen here?
Boy! Get back here! Where are...
Jesus.
What is this?
Don't come any closer.
Don't worry. You are safe now.
Come over here. He's dangerous.
You killed them. You killed all of them.
What?
You are a smart one, young man. You're no more pain here. Run along now. So this is Darius's dog, the one looking for the huntsman.
Tell me where he is before I slice your throat.
It's always violence with you, isn't it? Just like your master. Tell me, Eagleberry, do you truly trust Darius?
Well, considering your name is Madman, yes.
He's honest. That's enough to earn my trust.
You should be careful who you're running with, Eagleberry. Do you even know his name? His true name? You think you know Darius? Xerxes thought he knew Darius.
Whatever you're up to, you won't succeed.
But I already have. You are here, aren't you? What do you think of my display?
It's the work of sick and twisted minds.
You are right. Don't you remember these faces? You killed these men. They had friends, lovers, families. Did their loved ones really deserve to die? Do they not deserve their revenge?
They were killing innocent people. I had to stop them.
You're not the judge of what is right or wrong, killer.
I would be dead if I hadn't fought them. But now they're dead. All of them. So much suffering. We're going to start a family. Stay back. They were in the way.
So you killed them? My son! You took him away from me!
You always have a choice.
I'm not gonna pick this.
You won't force my hand. I won't kill you.
Well, well. It seems like the eagle bearer has a conscience. Marvelous performance. Very convincing.
You tricked me?
Theatrics, yes. But also truth. You killed those people. You ruined lives.
And you'll never stop. So we'll never stop hunting you. Not until your kind Aragorn and the Verd is safe.
Till we meet again.
So is this the Huntsman?
Eagle Bearer.
Or just Madman?
Stop a moment!
Where the hell is he going? Wow, he's just killing these people, huh? Oh, he broke. It's interesting that these people came to my aid after... Isn't the Huntsman?
I see you.
Scarecrow?
What is this? The Huntsman awaits you in the forest. In the forest? Malaka! I'm coming for you, Huntsman.
So was that the Huntsman? It must have been. Right? You should probably burn this tree.
We may have been tricked, but I still don't forgive you.
I don't care. These people were all assholes.
I had to.
That's gruesome. Cue the music. Okay, and then that just leaves. Oh, right, I got a clue. I mean, it's gonna just end up being the dude we just saw, right? Who else could it be? This guy's way over there. Let's just fast travel and take a ride. Ooh. Where are you at?
There's Davis. Move.
Oh, right. I actually had to meet Darius for this one. So then this should be the last person, which should lead me basically to the Huntsman after this. Maybe? Why are we looking at this fort?
Found you.
I'm found when I want to be.
Nataka says you found something. Could it lead to the Huntsman?
The Order has been making plans. You want the Huntsman? Then stick around and help me stop them.
I'm listening.
One of the Huntsman's lieutenants is in charge of recruitment for the Order, in Macedonia.
So we locate him and we'll have a lead.
Look for any notes, messages, ledgers. They will tell us where the next meeting is. And do it quietly.
I'll do my best not to be seen.
Good.
And you?
I'll go down to the village and find out when the meeting is taking place.
When I'm done at the
God,
fort,
his
I'll
eyes are piercing. It's all man. So I could have just waited, and natural progression would have led me to find out more about the lady. Dang it. The other person I already went after. Oh. Okay, so I got one.
That's what I'm looking for.
There. And
found it.
Cool, there's one actually on someone. Great.
The watch will be vigilant here.
Come on, get down there.
Daddy said to keep this quiet.
Well, quiet is the way to do it. I can try. I can certainly try. God, I love that ability. He's just gone.
The goats shall bleed, and the moths will draw to the flame. The snake will be reborn, new fangs, new skin, new life. Maybe Darius will know what this means. Meet me tonight beneath our favorite tree. I need you. Steamy.
Steamy. Just make sure there's no one else unaccounted for walking around. Make it over there. I think I can do this sneakily. Oh, why did he die? I'm gonna recruit him and then dismiss
him. Join my crew and sail with us.
And no one will find him. It's so, like, random sometimes if they'll die or not from an attack. Get down. That guy's looking this way. Coast looks clear. here somehow. I figured out how to get in here.
Food shipment delivered. Village cook has verified contents. Ordinary receipt. Not helpful. That should be everything. Time to meet Darius.
Uh-oh. I thought for sure that would be the way out. Okay, technically no one raised an alarm, so that should count, right? Again, it's glowing gold. I just don't understand it. It's like signify that I've got something charged up. I should probably call my horse. Will it get here before I get to him? I was gonna say, maybe not.
How did it go?
It was fine.
I could hear you all the way from here.
Then why ask?
Integrity is important.
What do you make of those? They don't look like secret messages.
Damn it, one guy caught me.
New fangs? New recruits? And bleeding goats? A goat farm, like this one. That's where the meeting will be. The Order uses goat's blood in their initiation rituals.
The notes meant nothing to me. Your knowledge of the Order is helpful. What else do you know?
I know the meeting is soon. There's always a signal to draw them in.
There must be more to the note.
This part about moths to a flame.
If they use goat farms, they might have been here. We should look around for clues.
True. Where do you want to start?
The pyres?
Those pyres of hay. There are soot marks at the base.
What of it?
Signal fire?
Somebody has been burning hay here. The flames are the signal.
Which means night is the only time they can meet, because...
Moths to a flame.
That's right.
We just have to wait for the meeting to start.
There's another goat farm nearby, across the bridge.
Good. I'll meet you there at nightfall.
Just like that? So easy? Oh, you weren't kidding. It is just across the bridge. Why is there a mercenary right here? Okay, let's make it nighttime. Look at those pretty mountains. Where is this mercenary? Why don't I see them? Oh, they're over there. Okay.
The meeting is soon. Come.
Let's see how this goes. I wonder how... We must be close to the end of this DLC already.
The Huntsman will be pleased
with this
turnout. There's been a disturbance of the Olympus Fortress. Artabanus must be behind this.
Artabanus?
Your mission is to find the Eagle Bearer. But if you bring me both of them, all the better.
I'll flank them. Don't let him get away.
We shouldn't split up. Don't.
People, the Batman.
Laka. Wait for the meeting to end, or going now? Where did Darius go?
I'm surprised that worked so well. These soldiers were just passing by, I guess. Come on, one of you come over here. Come on, stupid. You. Come on, come look over this. No, please, by all means, take your time. You're dead. I wonder if they. Seems like they actually fixed the stealth kill streak calculations. Because it's actually increasing with every stealth kill. Get both of their attentions. Well, actually, if that guy walks away. This might work. Last but not least, goodbye. God, I love that skill. Bonk. That makes for all the little guys. All that's left is the big king. Or the big magi, I guess is what the sage equivalent is.
I expect good news about the recruitment. Report to me at the lake. The Huntsman.
A lake. Interesting.
Okay, I guess we're just gonna stare at each other now.
Where were you hiding?
Closer than you'd have thought. You were never in any real danger.
The Huntsman's lieutenant mentioned an Artavanus. Who's that?
A dead man.
That was your name.
You left? Why?
I needed to be sure you weren't with the Order.
You still suspected me?
And you've never questioned my relationship to the Order?
It's true, I've had my suspicions. You identified the coded note immediately, and knew of the rituals and ways.
Hmm.
I know you're clean, and we've got our answer.
The note said that the Huntsman is near a lake.
I have other leads to follow up on, and I'm sure Natakas has more.
What else is there now? I've done all this. Persian lead. Bubaris the conspirator. Hey, I only have 4 or 5. Oh, I just need to head back.
I should go back to Natakas with his clues. He might know what to make of them.
Okay, well, I guess we'll do this in the next episode, which might be the end of this DLC. Either way, thanks for joining me. Come back, all the next stuff up real soon, but until then, bye.